to witness something special, Michael. So are we. And I, for one, cannot wait.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT UK Women's Championship.
Destination Destruction.
Well, the match rider has finally arrived. Now this is how you make an entrance. Herself with her return to NXT and found a compelling ally in Shotzi Blackheart, winning the women's tag team titles. Ember Moon always game, always ready, always focused.
Certainly one of the hardest workers in the women's division, always trying to learn new skills and techniques to better her game.
There's no doubt she has beauty, there's no doubt she has power, but she also has brains. Did you guys know that Dana Brooke has never lost a match on the same day that Byron Saxton had a date?
Really?
That's right, amazing. Byron, when was your last date?
None of your business.
Exactly.
Introducing the challenger, from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon! And introducing the champion, from Cleveland, Ohio, she is the NXT UK Women's Champion, Dana
This is what the entire NXT UK Women's Division is after. This one's all about the NXT UK Women's Championship.
The opportunity for the NXT UK Women's Championship is not something these competitors take lightly.
Now, I bumped into the champion earlier tonight. She made it abundantly clear that she has no plans of letting the title go.
And Dana gets stonewalled. Big boot on the mark. Bruising attack to the stomach.
And into the count. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She still has enough energy for a simple kickout.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
And a whip!
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Stomping away.
Now, I know Ember Moon loves to push the limits during.
Champ's got the pin to retain.
Big shoulder up.
Easy kick out there, but they'll get harder soon.
Counter from Ember. Set up in the corner.
Ooh!
Minion!
Knee drop.
And shoulders are down.
There's two!
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
This combo is out of this world, Cole. Lunar combo! She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
You can sense what her intentions are here.
Up top. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match, it's far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. She's taking things to ringside. She re-enters the ring now. Is now in a demoralizing spot.
And Ember Moon with the advantage, playing things very smart and cautious.
Flipping senton, that was nice.
The champ looking out of sorts.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
That's gotta be it.
Two count.
Soak it in.